people are in custody right now in connection with a shooting on the CTA platform. Two men were shot while waiting for a red line train at the Argyle station Monday afternoon. The arrests were made yesterday after police released high-definition surveillance pictures of the possible shooters. Police say charges are pending.